Nope. Hello. Hello. Where did you? Where did he go? Something happening. No, there's no.
What's up, buddy?
Hello. You're in my new bird spotting. It's probably not a movie. It could be, though. Might be a series, a documentary, perhaps.
Oh! Wow.
Hello. Okay, I'm getting cold, so it seems like.
Oh wow!
It's a whole crew. So since I'm getting cold, it's probably this project is coming to an end for today. The supreme quality of my cinematography is man. Call me. Is this guy called David Attenborough? Yeah. So call me dead, but second. Or junior. Junior could be as well.
Wow.
There's something very satisfying within following the birds with the camera. It's just. I know, perhaps it makes you feel a bit closer to. Flying, and also just looking at a bird flying is very nice, so perhaps this makes you a bit more involved, therefore share the moment, share the feeling.
Oh.
Yeah, birds, man. All these birds. Almost fast. It's gonna be so funny if this gets like viral and gets a lot of views, and it's gonna be just me being awake the whole night, and then in the morning just filming pigeons for 7 minutes. Gonna be like, yeah, why does guy get famous, you know? What did he do? Oh yeah, he filmed pigeons for 7 minutes straight and he talked about how great it is. But only after first 5 minutes of silence. Guy, it's so beautiful in the morning, you know, in the city. Might be the COVID thing, you know, because I usually experience the mornings when I'm out to a party or something. So yeah. I could make it 10 minutes, right? Make it 10 minutes, that would be nice. It's 2 minutes more than this. I don't know, it's. The air is fresh. It's like a spring. City like. Oh! Air, you know, very fresh. Very brisk outside. breeze. In Czech, I would say, I would call it Rizí.
Rizí.
Oh, yeah. That's the word.
Rizí.
Oh, man, how are the pigeons not cold? You know? They've been here all night. I've been all night here.
Yeah, it's been pretty warm.
I had tea and stuff, you know? And they didn't, most likely. Well, they certainly haven't been here, or at least they didn't notice. Oh no, chances are they haven't been inside anyways, you know, in a different place. Oh wow, look at this. Look at, oh my god. So beautiful. And it's, it's not even as beautiful on the phone. It's so beautiful. Real life. Wow. I don't know. I feel like this could be therapeutic for someone to watch as well. It might as well. It might as well. Might not be, but you know, perhaps it's gonna inspire someone to do the same thing. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, it's 10 minutes already. As I said, I could make it 10 minutes. The first thought that came to me was like, oh, I could make it 11 minutes 11, you know, because that's a nice number, you know, and then I could be like, oh, wow, man, that's so, so magical. Yeah, but it's all rational. Just so pretty, man. Everything is so pretty in this light. So pretty. It's incredible. And I always think, like, do other people see it?